to the EnTech channel. Germany's Rheinmetall company unveiled its latest main battle tank, the KF51 Panther, armed with a huge 130mm caliber main gun. So far, the company has released very little in the way of information about the new MBT and its specifications. The tank reportedly weighs around 65 tons. The Panther is the first of its kind, a radically new MBT concept not constrained by yesterday's technology. Drawing on some of the latest technologies, the Panther was designed from the ground up to deliver them. This enables a reduction in crew size, which paves the way for unmanned turret options and human-machine teaming. Highly lethal. Unrivaled lethality overmatch with the 130mm Future Gun System, FGS, and optimized sensor-to-shooter links. Highly protected. The first MBT adopted an integrated survivability concept of on- and off-platform sensors coupled with active, reactive, and passive protection, and a dedicated top attack protection system. Fully digitized. The first for an MBT. The Panther is designed around a digital architecture complying with the NGVA standard. This is the key enabler for future decision support and automation systems. Lethality. The Panther fulfills the core capability of dominate and destroy. With the Rheinmetall Future Gun System consisting of a 130mm cannon, a fully automated ammunition handling system, and the additional armament options of the Hero 120 loitering ammunition, the Panther has concentrated firepower for long-range strikes in multi-target engagements. Rarely has the sheer power of an MBT gun been more impressive. The Future Gun System, developed by Rheinmetall, enables a 50% longer kill range to be achieved than 120mm, with an unrivaled rate of fire due to the autoloader performance. A 12.7mm coaxial machine gun complements the main gun. Multiple Remote Controlled Weapon Station, RCWS, integration options give flexibility in proximity and drone defense. The optional Hero 120 loitering ammunition capability expands the Panther's strike capability to non-line-of-sight targets and can be mounted depending on role and mission requirements. All weapons are connected with targeting sites and the fire control computer through the fully digitized architecture, allowing for hunter-killer and killer-killer operation, seamless target engagements, and future AI decision support. Survivability. The Panther employs a groundbreaking, fully integrated, comprehensive, weight-optimized survivability concept. In addition to classic measures, the Panther's digital architecture enables on- and off-board survivability with active, reactive, and passive protection technologies.